This is going to be a supine Swiss ball leg press. Main thing on this, you want to use a smaller Swiss ball than you normally would. So for this one, we're going to position the ball between the knee and the ankle. Okay, coming back, make sure the low back is pressed to the ground, squeezing the entire time down 90 degrees, and then extend leg straight. Bend and extend.